The head coach of the NCAA champion UConn Huskies rang the opening bell of the New York Stock Exchange today. Governor Ned Lamont and other school officials were also there. A little over a week ago, the men's basketball team won its fifth national championship, beating San Diego State.